Another Oklahoma teacher is crossing state lines so he can work less and get paid more.
News on 6's Sawyer Bussey is on the story from Owosso.
Blake Collins didn't think he would ever leave Oklahoma. But when a job opened in Arkansas offering him thousands more to keep doing a job he loved, he couldn't pass it up.
When I told them I was leaving, I just broke down and cried like a baby. And it's just so much that goes into them, and then to turn around and to leave, that's been really hard, and it still obviously gets me a little choked up just thinking about it.
Blake Collins has been teaching in Owosso for 12 years. He teaches art, but his real passion is coaching his cross-country team.
To get to see them compete for state championships and just be kind of the highest level here in the state of Oklahoma, that's what kind of drives me.
But Collins is moving with his family to Arkansas for an $8,000 raise, working fewer hours.
Certainly not easy short term to go, but if you look down the road long term, you know, we both have 20 years left to teach at least, so that's a lot of money you're giving away just to get to stay in Oklahoma.
And Collins says the money wasn't the only reason he made the choice to move.
It's just this constant sense of frustration, and you just feel like there's really no, you know, hope at the end of the tunnel, no light at the end of the tunnel. You're not going to find any better people than in the state of Oklahoma. I just hope at some point, you know, the state will realize what they're doing to not only the educators, but the kids.
And for teachers staying in Oklahoma, Collins hopes they can just stay focused on the kids.
Who knows if it's ever going to get better? I don't know. It sometimes doesn't feel like that, but, you know, I think it's just if you're staying, make the best of it.
Collins starts his new job in Arkansas at the beginning of August. On the scene, on the story in Owosso, Sawyer Bussey, News on 6.